Eletelephony by Laura E. Richard. Once there was an elephant who tried to use the telephone. No, I mean an elephone who tried to use the telephone. Dear me, I'm not certain quiet that even now I've got it right. However it was, he got his trunk entangled in the telephone. The more he tried to get it free, the louder it buzzed the telephone. I fear I better drop the song of Eliphaz and telephone.